What's up, guys? This is Nathan Adams. Happy to have you here. I'm going to do a very quick and dirty tutorial on how you join objects together. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to take this object right here. We're going to do Shift-D to duplicate. We're going to do Shift-Z so that we end up isolating it so that we don't have the Z-axis included in our transformation. So another thing I want to do now is that I want to actually go to the side view. G. We're going to put it up here. All right. Now, this duplicated object I did, cubes.001, I'm going to do a shift, left click, control, J. Now you'll see that cube.001 has disappeared, and we just have cube. That's it. So, now if we look at this, this all operates as one object. But if you go into the object data, you'll see that if we just deselect everything, and then we do L, you'll see it's still a single object. L, you have that too. So those are still their own objects, but they still act as two different objects. This is a really quick and dirty way of getting something joined together if you're going to make it into, say, a 3D print, right? So what you end up doing then is that you have these objects joined together, and when you put them into a slicer, you end up having it so that they're fused. So, really quick and dirty way of doing this. So I figured I'd share that with you today. For all you that are just beginning in Blender and you just have a lot of questions, you don't know what you're doing, this is a really quick way to do things. I'll show you in another video of what happens when we do like some retopologizing and some things like doing your booleans, okay? Thanks for watching this video and have a great day.